Before the Tale of the Dragon, I took a trip and I stopped in Maryland and Florida, and then I had my cousin drive the other element and meet me at the Tale of the Dragon. Make sure you watch until the end, as there's a lot of good pictures at the end of this video.
Hell yeah!
Oh, that's just for the weekend.
Sam, wow! Damn. Billy Mays here.
He's making assumptions, ladies and gentlemen.
Tell us the name of the element.
It is. Yeah, right?
Oh, it's in that mine. It's in mine.
I like the roof rack. Oh, yeah. The Honda.
We were in Ottawa.
This is my first Honda Element I bought in 2012 to do animal rescue transports. So it's an 07. We have moved thousands of rescue dogs and cats from high kill shelters and puppy mills in the Midwest to safety with a whole line of other volunteers who drive these dogs to safety. So we've used it so much that we actually bought another Honda Element, which was an 06, that we just bought in November. So now we have two Elements that we love, love, love. So this is my first love, my husband's. Oh, actually, my husband's my first love. This is my second, or it's a tie.
Come from the cities and they come from the smaller towns. And beat up cars with guitars and drummers go crack, boom, bam.
I didn't film anything while driving the Dragon because I was a group leader and I had to focus on where I was going. So Miguel from Element Lifestyle let me use this footage.
Yeah, I didn't want all the autos burning my brakes, so I should have
helped. Luckily, there's enough parking here.
Feel the morning.
Oh, okay.
Easy.
Woo!
Easy. All right, tell me when to stop.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh, you got air.
Get that pickle, beer.
And I just want to say, not just to the people that came from California, but to everyone that came from everywhere, thank you so much for taking the time to be here.
Thank you!
Okay, all right, cast your vote. The raffle this year is insane.
Great core, boy!
The raffle this year is really good. And the way that it works...
How good is it?
The way that it works is you're going to take one of your tickets and you're going to cast your vote for the item, the big ticket items here in the middle. Pick one that you really want.
And you get a car.
Then, all of the remaining tickets will go into a mass draw.
And then we try to email it. Like...
There's Rich, my element SC. Thank you, Honda Element.
I think it's what?
Hold on, he doesn't have his readers on.
He's coming.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Which bag has the clutch sleeves?
The thing you really need.
Okay, 513085.
That's me.
Yay!
Didn't get the pin, but you got picked.
All right.
This one?
Yep.
Thanks.
All right. Let's pass forward. 513146. All right.
This kid. Yeah, it's not just because it's
513149.
Woo! Woo! Okay.
I will put somebody else out.
We only have 3 tickets in here, so you're all winners. 513115. Five one three one nine four.
Just got home with both elements. I'm not sure how many miles I put on this one, but this
ticket we got with this one.
This one rolled over twice. So I put 2,883 miles on it since I left for Florida. And when I left, it had like 159 something, I believe. And they got a ticket in this car going like 103 or something like that.
93 and 70.
So hopefully they don't end up in jail.
I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all, my